The Minnesota Twins got their fan base fired up for the season ahead as part of the Winter Caravan, which made its stop in Bemidji today. Twins players Eddie Rosario and Jose Barrios and new manager Rocco Baldelli greeted fans, took questions, and signed autographs as part of the event. In addition to getting to meet the fans, another perk of the Caravan for Baldelli is that he is able to get to know some of his new players a little bit better.
One of the coolest parts is spending the time with Jose and Eddie and actually getting to have some really good baseball conversations and hearing what they have to say about a lot of different things.
It's been really good conversation. I feel like we both really so excited to start the spring training and start working together and be great all the season.
Baldelli says he's eager to get to work with all of his new players, including the Twins' off-season acquisitions, such as slugger Nelson Cruz.
The guys that we've gone out and gotten are great compliments. Nelson Cruz, not just a phenomenal hitter, phenomenal teammate in person and presence in our clubhouse going forward. That we're pretty confident about, and we've heard from pretty much everyone, this is a guy that we need to go get, and I couldn't be happier going to get him.
A full house with all proceeds benefiting Bemidji Youth Baseball.
All right, spring training just around the corner.
Maybe just around the corner.
All right.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.